a toilet.
Hey, wait a minute.
Yes, guys, I am so excited. I see awesome inflatables out here now. Here's the ones they had about, I don't know, a month, a couple weeks ago. Let's just look at these one more time, see if there's anything else that we missed. Last time we got the skeleton dog, the spider with the witch hat. This one I love. I really love this thing. Look, it's a a pumpkin spider with a crooked witch hat. I love that. It's only 20 bucks, man. I so wish I could set up a haunt this year. We got the ghosty with the bat hat, the Halloweeny dog, black and purple dragon, pumpkin boy. Oh, sweet. Here we go. 3.5 foot Oogie Boogie. He is so cool. Here's another skeleton dog. Let's see. Happy Halloween. How long is this? 10.5 feet wide. I love that. That's cool. That's huge, man. All right, let's see. A couple of pumpkies. Okay, let's keep looking. We've got our black cat. Big 5 foot pumpkin. I would love to just have an enormous, like 15 foot pumpkin in my front yard. That's cool. Cat coming out of the pumpkin. Peanuts Snoopy on the Red Baron. Big Happy Halloween archway. That's pretty cool. That's 9 feet tall. That would be cool to have trick-or-treaters come through. Oh my gosh, here's the 12 foot pumpkin. I absolutely love this thing. It's enormous. 12 feet tall. I have like the stacks of pumpkins. I have two of them and they're 12 feet tall. I think there's 3 or 4 pumpkins on them, but that'd be cool to set one on each side of that and have the enormous one in the middle. That is awesome. All right, let's see. Oh, here's our Zero. I love Zero. That is so cool. That's only 3 feet tall, but look at the little pumpkin on his nose. That is totally awesome. And here is a scary black tree, 12 feet tall. That is totally awesome. I love the spooky trees. It would be better if there was like pumpkins or ghosts on him too. Oh, here's a Jack Skellington. But yeah, I think it was either Home Depot or Lowe's last year had a scary tree that was brown, and I think it had ghosts on the branches or something. It was really awesome. But the cool thing about this one right here is that I saw it standing down there past the Christmas trees. Where the heck is it? We're gonna go find it right now. Okay, here's all their other Halloween stuff, which we already looked at the last time we were in here. But it's so difficult not to just go through and look anyway. I'll do it, but it'll be off film because, yeah, we've already looked at all this stuff, so. All right, let's go see these inflatables. Look at this, more stuff over here. I think we already looked at that last time too, though. I don't know, I'll check it out, and if there's anything we haven't seen, we will look at it. Okay, here's something we haven't seen. Look at this. Giant skull, and he lights up. Oh. Changes colors. That is sweet. I love that. I wonder how he hangs. Okay, yeah, he's got one of these. You just put a screw in the wall or something, and that's how he hangs up. That's awesome. I think we may have seen the dog bones the last time we were in here, but some of these are animatronics, or at least they make sound. I don't see any buttons on these, though. Look at those guys. This is cool. A big wooden skull. Look how huge that thing is compared to my hand. Happy Pumpkin, I bet he lights up. Yeah, he does, but you gotta plug him in. Okay. Oh, look. Mini straw bales. That's hilarious. You could do like a centerpiece on your table. Oh, look at this one. I didn't see this last time. I think you actually put a candle inside this one. That looks awesome. I love that. It's like some kind of resin or something. This is an awesome tombstone. Rip. Ooh, candles. It looks like they light up. Hold on, let me see. Yeah, we gotta, hold on. Here we go. Where are you, button? Oh, that's sweet. The eyes light up too. How cool is that? That is awesome. My gosh. You're so humorous. What the heck is this? Not the pillow. Look at this. Welcome, we are dying to meet you. It's in the shape of a giant coffin. Look at the skeleton. That's pretty awesome. I like these giant trick-or-treat signs too. You just like set it outside your door. Somebody was asking if I was gonna decorate for Halloween at my RV, and I mean, I probably could do something small, but there's limited storage in an RV, so you really can't have much. Who knows, maybe I'll get creative and see what I can come up with. Uh-oh, we have a fallen inflatable. Hold on, let me repair this. Here we go. There you go, bony pupster. Here's the inflatables I could see as I walked in the door. There's our giant spooky tree. Let's go look at that first because it's huge. Oh my gosh, it's 12 feet tall, guys. Look at this thing. That is enormous. I love that face. Look at that spooky face. And I love how inflatables just sort of shake. Like, look at his hands. Look at him just slightly shaking in the wind. That makes him look even more spooky. I love that so much. If I was gonna buy one today, it would be that one right there. A couple down here on the bottom, there's the spooky tree. There's our ginormous pumpkin. Man, I wish they had that thing blown up. That would be sweet. I'm coming back here to check again later. Maybe they will have it up. Here is the Oogie Boogie. He's only like 3.5 feet tall. I can't remember where, but I heard that someplace has like a 12 foot tall one. It might be Lowe's, I'm not sure. We'll find out though. Here's our enormous 10.5 foot wide Happy Halloween sign. I love that, that's pretty big, man. And I love this ghost here. He's like guarding it. Happy Halloween. All right, we got Jack Skellington over here on the rip. I actually had one of these one year and it was about 4 times that size. I mean, it was huge. That one's cool if you don't have much space, but I like the bigger ones better. Let's see, here's our Zero on the pumpkin. He's got the little pumpy on his nose. I love that. Gotta love Zero. Our big pumpkin with the black cat popping out the top. That's cool. That looks just like the one greeting card I was looking at the other day at the Dollar Tree. All right, then we got the Red Baron back here on the doghouse. That's pretty cool. I wish they had more Peanuts inflatables though. All right, I gotta step back here for you to see this, but there's the archway right there. I think it was 9 feet tall, something like that. That's pretty cool. I wish they had it turned the other way though, so you could see all the faces on the pumpkins. I think that is all the inflatables around this area here. I know they're gonna be getting more in, so we will be back at another time, but there's a few other things up here I don't think we've seen. Yeah, see, these are all empty here where they had a bunch of stuff before, so they're moving stuff around, getting ready for even more. But this is what I saw over here. It was a whole table full of stuff that we haven't looked at yet. There's these awesome ghosts over here. I don't know why I love ghosts so much. That's like ceramic. Man, that's huge for being ceramic. You must have to plug him in. Another one over there.
Oh, I love the colors on this sign here. Happy Halloween.
Look at the stripes. That's awesome.
Sparkly spiders.
You gotta look at this every single time. I just love this. I could get one of these for the RV. Set it outside and project that along the big side of it.
Sparkly pumpkin spiders. I think we looked at these the last time. You put like a little votive candle in there. Those are cool. That reminds me of the movie Runaway.
Gene Simmons is a bad guy in that movie and he has like these little robot spiders that chase after you and kill you. Okay, now this is something you're seeing more of nowadays. These trick-or-treat Halloween colored, what do you call them, ornaments. People are putting together Halloween trees instead of just Christmas trees.
Sparkly boo.
Ooh, feels sparkly.
Speaking of, there's one right there. Black tree with Halloween ornaments on it.
That actually looks pretty cool, but I don't know if it's something I would do.
I don't know, maybe I would. I think that would be fun. Of course, I'd have to do it my own way. I'd have to have like, Freddy Krueger and Michael Myers and Chucky and stuff on there.
Hocus Pocus pillow. I don't know if we saw that one last time. Candy corn boo. This looks like it's just one ginormous orange pillow. Oh my gosh, that is soft.
Candy collectors welcome here. These are awesome candles. A stack of pumpkins, a Halloween ghost, candy corn. I love those. I actually had a big pumpkin candle when I was a kid. It was more like this size here. And my sister had a camera, and I had never used a camera before. And I was so stupid, I traded her that pumpkin candle so that I could take a picture with her camera. And you know what picture I had to take? I had to agree to take a picture of her holding the pumpkin. If I can find that picture, I will totally put it in here so you guys can see it. How stupid was that? Take a picture of her holding my pumpkin that she just stole from me. Okay, I think we saw all this other stuff the last time we were in here, but let's just take a quick look just in case. Lots of awesome pillows. Enter if you dare. I love that. All right, let's see. Squad ghouls. Okay, happy Halloween, happy hauntings. Ooh, I like this one. Welcome to our haunted house. I love this. I love how it's all like embroidered on there. You know, it's not really even embroidered. I don't know what you'd call that, but that's awesome. Look at this one, guys. It's like it's a calendar. It's almost like a countdown to Halloween. Oh, and they're little pockets. Look, you put the candy corn in the pocket of the date. That is awesome. This one's like a Halloween postcard, like a vintage postcard. Yeah, I think we saw all these. Oh, there's a cemetery gate. I don't know if I saw that before. I don't know if you can actually buy that or not. Probably. All right, what's this over here? Wait, here's a chainsaw. I think we saw this in another store the other day. Here it goes. Pretty cool. Okay, what's this one do? Animated crystal ball. Ooh.
What? Who's there? Ah. There you are.
I must have read the map wrong with my one eye. What the heck is this? A toilet.
Hey, wait a minute. Maybe a few minutes.
Oh my God, that is so crazy. What this one? Animated eyeball doorbell. I've seen several versions of the eyeball things this year. That's kind of a popular theme. Ooh, look, we got like, I think this is a sidestepper. I don't know if it's the same thing, but it's like the one that I saw at the Big Lots.
I'll be seeing you in the graveyard.
I love that. I love how he taps on the glass.
You should have buried me deeper.
And then we got this one too. I saw this one over at Big Lots too, but the music was so loud overhead that we couldn't really hear it. I love that. I love the spooky music. Ooh, it's different music. This is the music that was on the violin at the Big Lots. Green. That's a little quieter, but still spooky. Anything else? No? Yeah. I think this is, well, no, I guess it's not the cemetery gate. I thought it was that big cemetery gate up there. But it is a pretty cool Halloween fence. Look at this. Look at the, I guess that's a pumpkin. That's pretty cool. That's, I don't even know what that is. It's, I guess it's plastic. Pretty cool looking, though. All right, I think that's it for our update at the at-home store. I'm going to look around here a little bit. If I find anything else Halloween-y in here, I will put it in the video. Otherwise, guys, stick around, make sure you subscribe. Check out my Saturday night snack and a movie videos. I post them every Saturday. It's like a family-friendly movie night where we make a snack, we choose a cool movie, we go to like Family Video most of the time and look around. It's pretty fun. I'll see you guys later.